At number five, new Oregon coach Willie Taggart begins his tenure with one of the finest backs in college football in Royce Freeman. He enters his senior campaign as the leading active rusher in the nation with over 4,000 yards and 44 touchdowns. Look for a major rebound for the Ducks star after a tumultuous 2016 in Eugene. Number four, Georgia's Nick Chubb had a relatively disappointing 1,100-plus yard season in his return from a major knee surgery last season. He should be all the way recovered and return to the form that saw him as one of the best in the nation before the injury. Look for that combo of power and speed to be terrorizing SEC defenses once again. At number three, Washington's Miles Gaskin has rushed for over 1,300 yards in his first two seasons in Seattle. He's been a key cog in the resurgence of the Huskies program that saw them reach the college football playoff last season. Gaskin looks to build on his legend even more as he chases down the Huskies' all-time rushing leaders. At number two, LSU's Darius Geis more than filled in for injured star Leonard Fournette last season. The relentless big play back ran for nearly 1,400 yards and 15 scores while averaging an impressive 7.6 yards per carry. Now with Fournette in the NFL, the explosive Geis could really take off. And at number one, Penn State's Saquon Barkley makes an impact as both a runner and receiver for the Nittany Lions. Barkley totaled 22 scores, and thanks to a trio of 200-yard efforts, ran for nearly 1,500 yards. He'll be looking to position himself for the school's first Heisman Trophy since John Cappelletti in 1973.